interviewing some of the locals. Here we have Charity Somerville, who is working on her computer, wasting the day away while the snow has fallen.
Do you know how long it's been snowing? How long I've been stuck in this house?
How long have you been?
Sorry, I ordered Chinese food. You know Chinese people. They can get through anything.
Chinese. How'd they get here?
Chinese food delivery!
I'm sorry, I don't speak.
Don't worry, I'll cover it.
There we go.
What do we got here? Let's check it out.
Some basic, like, in the middle of,
what? Jesus.
Of a winter wonderland here. You know, being snowed in, you have to have your prunes.
Orange chicken.
Asian prunes?
$5.
Constipation.
$5.
Here's your $5.
Of course, you have to have something to keep you warm.
Oh, nice.
Yes. But this looks a little broken in, too. I'm afraid I'm going to have to need them.
Oh, I'm going to.
No.
Yeah.
There's tomato sauce? Lena! You ordered the wrong stuff! Where's the lo mein?
Orange chicken! $5!